Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah, walhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. In the last episode, we spoke about asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to take our problems away. And we know the weapon that we have is the weapon of dua. Consider the following from the Quran. When he was grieved, Yunus alayhi salam, he made the famous dua, which is recorded in the Quran. La ilaha illa anta subhanak, inni kuntu min al-zalimin, which means, there is none worthy of worship but you, Ya Allah. Glory be to you, I was indeed wrong. And the verse which comes after this dua, it says, Allah says, so we listened to him, meaning we listened to Yunus alayhi salam, and we delivered him from distress, and thus do we deliver those who have faith. Another example is the example of Ayyub alayhi salam himself. We know the story of Ayyub alayhi salam, that he had so much adversity in him. He was so stressed out because he was not feeling very well. So we are told in the Quran that he cried out unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in adversity. He said, truly distress has seized me, but you are the most merciful. In the verse that follows that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, so we heard him and we removed the anguish that was on him, and we returned his people to him and the like thereof, which means, and more, as a mercy from us and as a reminder for the worshippers. A Muslim should have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another dua that we can make, very powerful dua, is recorded in Surah Ali Imran in the Quran, wherein Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is teaching us to make this dua repeatedly. Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakil. We should repeat the dua. After this dua, after the ayah which mentions this dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, so they returned with favor from Allah and bounty, no harm having touched them, for they pursued the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah is the possessor of great bounties. In this month of Ramadan, let's ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with conviction. He says in the Quran, when my servant asks you concerning me, indeed I am near. I respond to the prayer of the one who calls upon me. Let's call upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala now. He is waiting to hear and answer our prayers. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.